Even if you cannot hack, you can at least pretend to be a hacker. That's right. And it's really easy if you're using Linux. Let me show you some command line tools you can use to fool your friends and foes. The first one is Hollywood. Like those hacking scenes in Hollywood movies, you get a terminal screen with multiple types of activities. You can even hear the Mission Impossible theme song to get full effect. It may be cliche, but it gets the eyes rolling. Cool retro term makes you a hacker of the 80s. And it's not a pretend hacking tool. It's an actual terminal where you can run regular Linux commands, gives you the retro feel even if you never used a CRT monitor. By the way, help us reach 60,000 subscribers before 2024 ends. So please subscribe and encourage others to subscribe as well. Thank you. So next tool is genact. And this one is the perfect pretend hacking tool. Genact generates random output that looks like something is going on. You can use these random generated activities to make yourself look busy as well. Well, better than unnecessarily recompiling your code anyways. This one is actually a useful system monitoring tool. But since it shows so many activities on the screen, it may look scary to unsuspecting eyes. Well, even sudo apt update may spook a few people, so this one is still a fair game. Gping is basically pinging a distant server but showing the ping time in a chart, which kind of resembles the old oscilloscope, if you ever used one. The next one is TextStream, which is a bit extreme for my taste, but it can excite a few people. TextStream is essentially a text editor. Whatever you type here is displayed with extremely weird visual effects. It gave me headache, but then I guess I'm too old for these kind of flashy effects. And the next one is Sneakers. No, not those Sneakers, but the Sneakers movie from the 90s. If you ever watched the cult classic, if I may call it a cult classic, you would have noticed those scenes where some random gibberish text is displayed on the screen. Sneakers tool gives you the same effect. The next tool is quite similar to Sneakers. It's called nomoresecrets, and what it does is to reveal the text of a file as if it was being decrypted. Cool effect, I must say. There are many more such command line tools, like cmatrix with all those falling text, and you can use lolcat to add some color effect to your command outputs. Which tool are you going to use to impress or perhaps scare people around you? Share it with us in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.